greatest competition. Cars designed and engineered by the brightest minds, driven to the edge and beyond by the world's chosen few. Teams rise and fall. Drivers come and go, but echoes of the past always remain. Competing in arenas that have stood the test of time, where glory and failure are separated by fractions, where victories are rescued from the jaws of defeat, this is where history is made. This is Formula One.
Welcome to Formula One 2013. Hello and welcome to the fabulous Yas Marina circuit here in Abu Dhabi, the location for this year's Young Driver Test. Over the next 2 days, we'll go behind the scenes as we watch the teams put the next generation of potential Formula One drivers through a series of tests to uncover the next superstar. Ask any of the team principals whether outright speed is the sole requirement, and they'll tell you that consistency, feedback, and attitude are equally important. Still, a few record times wouldn't hurt a driver's chances of securing a seat for next season. And right on cue, the first engine of the day has fired into life right below my commentary box. So I think we'll soon see a car out on track.
Hey, good to see you again. As your race engineer, it's my job to support you this weekend. When you're out on track, we'll remain in contact via radio. I'll feed you information as and when you need it. As discussed in the team briefing, we're not looking for outright speed to begin with, so just take your time. Follow my instructions, and you'll do great. I'll just check the lads are ready. When you're in the car. Okay, let's get you strapped in.
Okay, let's run through the basic controls and ensure the guys have set the car correctly so that you're comfortable. First, let's check that the accelerator and brake pedals are a good fit. Great, let's check the steering lock next. Move the wheel from left to right for me. Next up are the gears. The box is either manual or automatic, but you can override the auto at any time by using the gear up and down controls. Pull the right paddle to go up a gear and the left paddle to come down. Okay, everything looks good. Let's head out on track and complete some tests. Don't forget that you can view the hot lap video on this screen. Set.
Lead over the car behind. Be aware.
that third on podium. Well done. Good race.